You know what it is? Here's what it is. Guys, we're just not good. Guys are not good at marriage, all right? It's not our fault. We weren't prepared for it like women are. Your whole life is built just preparation for marriage. Look at all every toy you played with. When you're a baby, they give you a baby doll. So they give you a baby when you're a baby. You don't even know you're alive yet, and they're like, look, I would probably start figuring this out. Like, this is where it's going. Then they give you Barbie and Ken. They live in a little house together, and that is where you learn how to make drama. You get... you get the best. You're the best. Then you would play house. Like, you would, like, fake vacuum. Just fake vacuum with your friends. That was awesome. And it's weird, because, like, when I see my wife vacuum now, I'm like, she is living her childhood dream. She's made it. As a guy, we don't have any of that. What do we play Fort? You got to keep everybody out of where you are. Especially girls. The only toys we had were Transformers and Ninja Turtles. Those are not even real things. None of them had wives. They weren't married. I never played with my Ninja Turtles, and I had them going to fight Shredder. And then Michelangelo was like, hey, can y'all give me 2 seconds? My wife just showed up, and she looks furious about something. What do you want from me? And she's like, what are y'all doing? What's that April skank doing here? You're like, listen. She's a reporter. I got in trouble with my wife because, like, on her last birthday, I got her an oven. All right. Pretty nice oven. Take it easy. And the reason I bought an oven, because, like, I know, like the vacuum, her other favorite toy as a kid was the Easy Bake Oven. So to go with her big girl vacuum, I got her a, like, grown-up adult oven. Like, there was heart behind it. Like, that's not, you know, like, that's not impressive. If she came home and bought me a truck and it turned into a live robot, I would lose my mind, freak out. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Thank you.